In early 2006, Joan Freeman opened Pieta House. Therapeutic, professional and life-saving. They've done coffee mornings, tea parties, cake sales, dinner dances and discos. People have done walks, runs, hikes, marathons, triathlons.
And now it's your chance to get involved. Three DIT Master students have organised a charity football golf tournament. Find us on our Facebook page, Footee for Pieta House, and on Twitter at Footee for Pieta. Yeah. Help us to continue support a worthy cause. Book your four ball today.